How to access Telegram cloud storage. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily access your Telegram cloud storage. So first thing what you want to do is make sure you are signed in to your Telegram account, and once you're inside your Telegram application, what you want to do is simply click on any of the chat, and for example click on this paperclip icon over here, and once you click on it, simply click on this file. And once you click on file, you will be seeing Telegram's own cloud storage, which is the second option here. It might be shown differently, like a select from cloud option with a cloud icon on an iPhone, but in Android it will be shown like this, which is the Telegram's own cloud storage. Like this you can access it, and what you can do is you can basically send up to 2 GB, send and receive files up to 2 GB in size and access them instantly on your other devices. So that is exactly how you can easily access your Telegram cloud storage and upgrade if you want. So hope this video was helpful guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.